Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Mariah Marie and I'm back at it again with another video. Period. For you, I wanna be bad. I wanna be bad for you. So today's video is going to be a come to my appointments with me, and I'm gonna be getting my nails done today. Hair done tomorrow, lashes done, and I'm also getting my eyebrows done, so stay tuned for that. So this is the before. Sorry about my white edges. Nails. Ooh, I was doing my toes, so that's what it. And eyebrows. So yeah. So I'm getting my nails done at 6:30, so I'm going to see you guys at 6:30 when I get my nails done. It's not that I don't want you here, yeah. It's not about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make me clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. She get away, palm trees, beach views, living every day. All I wanna do is end up in this already. From getting my nails done. They're so cute. Like, it's so hard for me not to pick pink. So if it was pink, I'd have been like every 5 seconds, but I'm like, they're cute, but they're not pink. But because y'all know I'm fucked up in the head when it comes to pink, I only see pink. So I tried to do out my comfort zone and get blue, but you kind of see pink, so it's cool. But today I'm getting my hair done, and I might get my eyebrows done if I have time. But it's about to be 10, and my appointment's at 10. I got like 20 minutes to hurry up, finish getting ready, pack my stuff, and head out the door and drive to the place. So yeah, I'm about to get my hair done. It's like 9:40, and I get my hair done at 10, so I got like 20 minutes to hurry up, and it's like 10 minutes away from my house, so you know I got a little bit of time. So yeah, and I might get my eyebrows done today if I have the time, and my lash appointment got canceled, but it's okay. So I don't know if I'm gonna go today or tomorrow to get some lashes, because I'm getting cute tomorrow, hopefully, if I'm still going out to dinner or something like that. I'll go get some lashes and I'm gonna take y'all with me. But yeah, so I'm gonna see you guys when I'm getting my hair done. Stop playing with her. Period. Let me.
You look good, girl.
Thank you. Let me show y'all the motherfucking the length. And we getting cute tomorrow, period. But y'all, yes. So stay tuned for tomorrow. And I'm getting my eyebrows done later, so I'm really finna be looking good. Hold on, or I should go now. Now I'ma go, cause it's literally right by my job. So I'm just go on the way to work. So I'ma see y'all when I get my eyebrows done. So today's video is going to be a get ready with me for a date, because I'm going on a date tonight, period. And literally I only probably got like an hour to get ready, maybe less, but it's okay because I just got out the shower, brushed my teeth, but I gotta go to the store to get lashes, and I can't find my eyebrow stuff to do my eyebrows, so I gotta go to Kroger or Walmart to get some eyebrow stuff, because I don't go to the beauty supply to get my eyebrow stuff. I just go to Kroger or Walmart because I like their stuff better. But I really wish I could find it, so I won't have to do two stops, but I can't find it, and it's really making me mad. Hold on! Did I just find my eyebrow stuff like that? Okay, so now I'm finna just go get me some lashes real quick, and yeah. The two lashes that I got. How much did I spend first? I spent $12.92. And I got two lashes. First lashes are these. They're cute. Then I got these lashes. And I don't know, I might stack them. I'm gonna put on these first. And then if I don't like how they look, I'm going to stack them. So, yeah. I'm going to do my eyebrows right now. I can't even do my eyebrows right here. So, I do not want to fuck up. Yeah. Got my eyebrows done yesterday. So I'm going to do my eyebrows right now. Then, he told me to see your location. I'm nowhere near ready, baby. And when I do my eyebrows, I like to get my eyebrows done before I do them, because I don't have to do too much. I just gotta feel it. Okay, y'all. So I just changed into my outfit. It's a dress. I just ain't fixed it yet. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I mean, not my eyebrows. Put on my lashes, and I might need scissors. I haven't did my lashes in so long, so it's gonna take a little minute. Whew. So I might not need to cut these. Y'all don't need to. Where's the comb? This dirty comb I use for, no, I'm not even gonna use this because it's too, it got stuff on it. I'm finna just use this. Just put it in there. And I use hair glue for my lashes. Don't care. Light glue though. Not a lot of glue. Because this will get messy, and then your lash is not even gonna look good because it's all over the place. I need to go to a closer mirror. Yeah, we might just have to stack these. Because I don't like how they look. Guys, we're going to have to postpone me getting ready because motherfuckers want to be here and shit. So, I'm going to be back. So, I only got to do my eyebrows. Not even my lashes. So, That's great. My hair look good though. So when I come back, I'm gonna do my lashes. Okay guys, so I'm back. Y'all, and I cannot find my lip gloss. Like, I'm irritated. But back to getting ready. Cause it's almost time to go. So, all these lashes. I'm stacking my lashes. It's so hot because I was outside, y'all. Okay, so I'm finna stack these. Let's see how these look first. Damn. I usually could stack them without glue because that little sticky stuff that they be having on the lashes to stick to the beam thing. I don't know how these gonna look. And I just stick them, or should I put them at the bottom? Cause they're not even long. Yeah, these look way better. But they like short. Can y'all see? You see how that's one shorter than the other? I don't like that. Hold on, let me see something. That ain't help shit. Well, actually, okay, the lashes have failed. At this point, I don't even want to put lashes on no more. I don't even care because they don't look right at all. That's why I stopped wearing lashes in the first place, because no. So I'm going to do my edges because I got to fix that. And then I'm not touching these. Yeah, I thought I was recording. I wasn't even fucking recording. Let me start from the beginning. Ooh. So y'all know how I said I need something to hold my lip thing in? That's right there. Then I just put on my Apple Watch and my bracelets. I got my necklace on. So now I'm waiting for them to get ready. I'm going out with my friends. Y'all thought I was going out with a nigga. Tried it. DTN, period. Don't trust these niggas. Hey, I'm trying to see if I should put on this necklace, another necklace, but I'm not gonna put it on. So I'm just waiting for my friends to get ready so I can put on my heels. Okay guys, so I'm all ready. Got my heels on. My feet already hurting. But I just got this dress from Fashion Nova. If you guys wanted to know. Ooh! And it's so cute. So I'm just waiting on my friends to get here or get ready because they take me so long. Like, yeah. Oh shit. Who the fuck finna take pictures for 45 minutes?
Bitch, we are.
Period, y'all. Look at my friends. Yes. Okay.
Tell them how to get into it.
Okay. Get into it.
Y'all can walk. I can't walk in these motherfucking
heels. Girl. One time for the vlog.
One time for the vlog.
So we out here. We finally made it.
We outside. It's
so my feet is hurt. My feet hurt. My titties about to fall out. I don't have none. So
I have hold this lotion motherfucking shirt up. On the bottom of my feet, so my fucking feet keep sliding fucking
this,
forward.
Like this heel. Y'all need to drop some tips in the comments on how to wear heels and not be in pain. And she just fooling.
Because, babe, you gotta walk the top. Beauty hurts. Shine a light on whatever.
Beauty is motherfucking pain, bitch. I heard you.
All right, y'all. So we're finna take pictures. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, that got shrimp and meat. I ain't get that.
Why do the oil you look like that now?
I know this is weird. I
don't know. They don't look like flies. Yes, cool.